Welcome to Fat Ducks TV.
So foreign to our conscious mind.
So foreign to our conscious mind.
He said, "We honor our injured players by the next guy up."
Pocket collapsing and a huge hole up the middle. A first down for Brian Bennett and shows the wheels inside the 40. He's got a first down all the way down to the 20. Mistake. Now, Bennett scrambling out of the pocket. He beats the guy on the edge. So there goes Bennett for another first.
So foreign to our conscious mind.
Second and long, second at about 11. And there goes Tyler Anson. It was almost like he was looking for the middle screen, but he's brought down, and the sack is Kudu. At Oklahoma State with the Cowboys as well. Tyler Hanson on a play fake on first down, in trouble and on his way down. Backside pressure. And we talked about the speed of the Oregon Ducks. That was Kudu again, his second sack already in only 2 series. Now, second and about 7. After the play fake, here comes the blitz. And they get him. Wants the football. Hirschman, 4 for 4 in the drive, and boy, took a shot.
So,
into our conscious mind. So foreign to our conscious mind.
Not too shabby. Now, good pocket protection and a screen that's available for Barner. What do they find on the screen? Open field inside the 30. And it wasn't. Believe it or not, the kid picked it up. Smart play. And now it's Barner. He'll have the first down into the secondary again, all the way down to the 10-yard line. The middle, Barner's in, touchdown Oregon on a real quick 80-yard drive.
They recruited speed, especially on defense.
Barner, huge alley over to the right side, down the sideline. Will they have an angle? No. He should go the distance. Kenyon Barner on the touchdown run. And a flag at the end of the play. Jeez. 84 yards.
Yeah, well,
somebody's going to have an angle.
I mean, and it's just an underneath handoff right there. But he gets a block on the outside, and now this is just straight speed. He just outruns the pursuit. They just, you know, they lost Ray Polk. They've lost Anthony Perkins. They've lost a number of cornerbacks. And you can't really blame Hawkins right here for just trying to get Jake Barner down to the ground at the end of this play. I mean, Barner led up right there. A little bit, but he was across the goal line.
So foreign to our conscious mind. 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 So foreign to our conscious mind.
First and 10 from the 27. And picked perfectly. He read it. He's got it. Inside the 20. Taking it is Michael Clay. And he's in. Touchdown, Oregon.
Worst throw of the day here. Kind of telegraphed it there. Clay jumped right in the front of that slant. And then he's got a convoy taking him in to the end zone.
So foreign to our conscious mind. So foreign to our conscious mind. So foreign to our conscious mind. So foreign to our... So foreign to our conscious mind. 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 So foreign to our conscious mind.
They'll give it a little jet, and look out, DeAnthony Thomas on the run, has the first down.
Every yard.
It'll be Carson, untouched. So, Trey Carson.
So foreign to our conscious mind. 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 So foreign to our conscious mind.
Thank you.